performers, and we had two of my students couldn't be here today, so we videotaped their performances, so we'll have some video watching halfway through the show here today. So, without further ado, we'll just keep moving right along. But if you have your cell phones on, you can turn them off. Whoever's went off during the national anthem, that was kind of nice though, it was in the right key. It fit nicely. Olivia had some nice accompaniment there. So. Okay, but other than that, next up we have Gabriella. And I'll move the piano a little bit.
Thank you.
see them communicating. That's something that we worked on a lot, was making sure they communicate. So if they maybe make a little bit of a mistake, that's okay. They can know where each other, where they are. All right, very nice. Changing gears a little bit, we're going to have Dominic on the guitar. So Dominic, come on up, we'll get set up. he recently had to move out of state for his job, and he so graciously came back and, to play for the Recital today. So thank you. Thank you.
Of the blind be opened.
Somewhere Out There is one that he chose to do. I try in most situations with my students to let them pick something that they would like to work towards. Even if it might be something maybe beyond their ability level, we can still make it work to be able for them to enjoy it. So something they like, and then something I choose for them that I hope they'll like, and that they can do a good job on. So I chose this Handel suite for him, and it works very well for him. He's involved in the church choir, and really fit in with what he normally does in his singing. This next one is something that he chose to do, and does a very good job at. Thank you. So that's that. So And next performance is going to be with my girlfriend Lil Young and myself. We're going to play a short little duet. She's been taking pictures in front of her and she's been helping also set up today. So I'm grateful for her for that and taking pictures. Finally, just a little shameless plug. If you know anybody who wants lessons or you want lessons, you know, please send them my way. If you're a current student, I totally will give you lots of free lessons. Okay? So send them my way if you know. In the back room afterwards, there's some refreshments, just very simple. My flyers and the cards are back there too, so please take those and spread the word. Kids, I'm sure you've already found the playground outside. So please feel free to go out there, just don't bring your clothes. Okay, but feel free to eat up the desserts and please take some home. I'm sure there will be plenty of leftovers, so please take home if you really like something, okay? So, finally, thank you all for coming tonight. This has been great, short but sweet, but wonderful. So, finally, Leon and I, after we clear the stage here, we'll play a short little piece for you. Afterwards, all my students, if we could all just take a picture up here right on the steps, that would be wonderful. Okay, thank you all for coming. Thank you. some brochures and stuff, so if you're in the area, look for somewhere to catch a mass. It's a service in the morning. Please feel free to check them out. And they have a rummage sale coming up in 2 weekends, the first weekend of June. So if you're into rummage sales, they have a lot of stuff going on down in the basement. I'm sure there's plenty more to come. So without further ado, let's take some pictures, students, before you all run away, and then let's eat. Thank you all.